I think it was a befitting 150 years of tribute to father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi. Children did a mesmerizing act, and the passion and the emotion, not only of the children, but the viewers and the parents, they could invite the emotion into the parents. That was astounding. At the end, when the parents stood up and clapped to the song of Mother India, that was very touching. Tears started rolling my eyes when I saw thousands of parents and thousands of children at one tone singing the glory of India. I think our mission was fulfilled. It's an amazing show. Children did so well. I'm so happy that SAI as a family is doing such great in every aspect, starting from academics to sports to cultural to celebration, and now as a culmination of SAI Olympic 2019, such a grand, great show.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you.